what a beautiful night and location to have a wedding, and what a fantastic place to celebrate Alex and Seb's future together.
Wanna pack your bag, something small. Take what you need and we disappear. Without a trace, we'll be gone.
While working on my vows, I came to a realization. I'm a little bit obsessed with you. No matter how much time we spend together, it never feels like enough.
Alex, when I first met you, I really liked you. At some point, I fell in love with you, and over the years, I've fallen more and more in love with you.
You're the first person that I want to talk to in the morning, and you're the one that I want to kiss goodnight. You're the first person that I want to tell whenever anything happens. And so, Sebastian, I promise to never stop trying to make you laugh, because I love to see you smile.
You were meant to. Tied to the ground, not falling but rising like rolling around. Eyes closed.
Sebastian, we've come to know you as super smart, really thoughtful, driven, and of course you need to be all of those things to keep up with Alex. We've discovered you to be thorough too, doing full analysis and research before making important decisions. And of course I'm talking about your bridge game. And as father of the bride, it's been suggested that I leave you with a tip or two about marriage. I just haven't been able to think of a single way to improve upon your relationship. I'm sorry.
Love you. I promise to support you in your dreams as you do mine, and I promise to build us a warm and loving family and to love you every day.
I promise that sometime in the future I will try my best to be a good dad. But above all, Alex, I promise that even if things get rough, I'll be there as your husband and your best friend.